Augen. Doch nicht der Reaper, Bravo.
Alright, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Ali, or Cringe Ali, or Guts Ali, whatever floats your boat. And today we are here, of course, on Call of Duty. What else would we play? But today we're switching it up, changing the M4 to an AK. Now, as you guys can see, I haven't really touched the AK, but we're gonna show you what it can do now with the buff to the AK74U as soon as we unlock that. And for now, for the time being, we're gonna play with what we got. Yo, this AK buff though, it's insanely good from what I've heard. People have been playing with the 74U and destroying kids. Apparently it's at the same competitive level as the M4 and the M13 right now. I don't know how long today's video is gonna be, but it's been busy lately with my friend's birthdays coming up and stuff. How do I just shoot through you, bro? Boom, 725. Especially with the coronavirus, we have to be careful not going out and stuff. My hands have been smelling like hand sanitizer 24/8. Plus, I can't be bringing in any dirty... Ooh, get the double headshot! Wait a minute. It doesn't matter. I'm not gonna hit anything. We got the tactical suppressor unlocked. Let's go. My hands smell like hand sanitizer 24/8. Plus, I can't be going outside to bring in, like, some deadly disease from outside. I've even been taking vitamin C just to protect my immune system because I have the weakest immune system in my family. And I'm not trying to bring something deadly back into the house, you know what I'm saying?
Go!
but it wasn't the Warzone update that everybody wanted. It was a different update. The more that I read about Warzone, I feel like it's not gonna play the same way as the BR would in Black Ops 4. The BR mode in BO4, if you guys remembered, it felt like a completely separate game from the Call of Duty itself. But with this one, I'm not sure it will feel the same way. I think it might feel like a normal playlist mode, if that makes any sense. But in the update, there's a lot of things that happen with the patch notes. But in the patch notes, a lot of the time it would say something along the lines of, like, we buffed this weapon and we nerfed this gun, but then it wouldn't go through until the next week after. But then I watch people like Drifter and they test it and the guns have not been buffed or nerfed, you know what I mean, until the week after, where different patch notes come out and those guns are actually actively patched or actively nerfed, whatever the case may be, if that makes sense. If you haven't seen his channel, go check it out. He does more of deep dives and like numbers and everything technical when it comes to like Call of Duty, and shows you exactly what you need to know when it comes to patches and nerfs. So a lot of the time these patch notes feel inaccurate. It almost seems like they have a list of things that they're doing, but the person that's writing the patch notes is not up to date or doesn't have the right information for each week. Tell us exactly what's going to be on each and every single patch, just to make sure that we know what's going on. Not next week's patch. They need to, because I noticed a couple of patches would come out 1 week and then they are implemented the week after. So the patches are pretty much very inaccurate, or information that's gonna come out in the week ahead. I've never heard of a company this bad at patching their own games, in all honesty. I've heard of stealth nerfs, but at the same time, I didn't think they would happen this often with this game. But they're doing weapon changes as stealth nerfs, and that's not right. Speaking of weapon changes, we actually got a buff for the AK-74U, and as soon as we get the right ammunition for it, we're gonna go ahead and swap over and show you guys the buff. So we got a buff for the AK-47U, and it's pretty strong from what I've seen from Jeff's video. He actually smacked a whole lot of kids. That's why I'm trying to grind out the AK right now, and we're getting it up to a certain level until we get that AK-47U so we can try it out ourselves. From what I've played and seen so far, I feel like the AK-47 is a middle ground between the M4 and the M13 and the Kilo. It's kind of competing up there now. Before, it was really, really bad, and when you turned it into the 47U, it got even worse. The recoil would go up, and it would just bloom out of this world. Now it's much better, and it's much, much more different. So hopefully, once we get the attachments unlocked, which is really the ammunition one right here, it's one of these ones, and we'll get that unlocked pretty quickly. We're already at level 25. We're gonna go ahead and use one of our XP tokens too, since I have so many. Hopefully you guys have been enjoying these videos lately, and if you are, make sure to drop a like down below and let me know what else you guys want to see. Let me know what else you guys want me to change in my videos, or put in my videos, or even have some reactions with my friends or something like that. Today's video is all just me, just raw content, my lovely self and your lovely self all together.